Association competing against the Singapore Golf Association.
Oh, really?
Losing even one golf course would severely impact Hong Kong's ability to, you know, to develop talent and provide an opportunity for youngsters to learn and play the game.